1. Shuzai, master of Go, 21st of the Honinbo succession, died in Atami at the Urokoya Inn on the morning of January 18th, 1940. He was 67 years old by the Oriental count. January 18th is an easy day to remember in Atami. Remember, in years to come, the moon of this night of this month, said Kanichi in the famous scene from Koyo's melodramatic novel of the 90s, Demon Gold, The Parting on the Beach at Atami. The night to be remembered is January 17th, and the Koyo Festival is held in Atami on the anniversary. The master's death came the following day. Literary observances always accompany the festival. In 1940, they were elaborate as never before, honoring not only Koyo himself, but two other writers whose bonds with Atami had been strong, Takayama Chogyu and Tsuboichi Shojo, and three novelists, Taketa Toshihiko, Osaragi Jiro, and Hayashi Fusao, who had during the year treated of Atami in their writings, were presented with testimonials by the city. Being at the time in Atami, I attended the festival. On the evening of January 17th, the mayor gave a banquet at my inn, the Yuraku. I was awakened at dawn by a telephone call informing me of the master's death. I went immediately to the Urokoya to pay my final respects. After breakfast, back at my inn, I went with writers and city officials to lay flowers at Shoyo's grave. And then to the plume orchard where, in the Bushoan pavilion, there was another banquet. Slipping out midway through the banquet, I went again to the Urokoya, took pictures of the dead man and saw the body of Tokyo. The master had come to Atami on the 15th, and on the 18th he was dead. It was as if he had come to Atami to die. I had visited him on the 16th and played two games of chess with him. He took a sudden turn for the worse that evening, very shortly after I had left him. Those were his last games of chess of which he was so fond. I did the newspaper accounts of his last championship match at Go. I was his last adversary at chess, and I was the last to take his picture. I came to know him well when the Tokyo Nichi-Nichi Shimbun, now the Mainichi Shimbun, invited me to report on that last match. Even for a match sponsored by a newspaper, the ceremonies were elaborate, without equal in the years since. The match began in Tokyo on June 26, 1938, at the Koyokan restaurant in Shiba Park, and ended on December 4th in Ito at the Dankoan Inn. A single game took almost half a year. There were 14 sessions. My report was serialized in 64 installments. There was, to be sure, a 3-month recess from mid-August to mid-November because the master fell seriously ill. It was a critical illness that added much to the pathos. One may say that in the end, the match took the master's life. He never quite recovered, and in upwards of a year, he was dead.